I don't know if Americans can imagine seeing your country completely destroyed.
Breaking news in our world lead, Venezuela may be on the brink of no return right now.
This is what it's come to in Venezuela, emergency surgery by flashlight.
A massive shortage of food and aid in the country is leaving thousands of Venezuelans literally fighting for their lives.
In a single generation, Venezuela went from being one of the richest countries in the world to one of the poorest.
Hundreds of Venezuelans are fleeing the country
in a socialist utopia that now leaves nearly every stomach empty.
But here in America, during the pandemic, seeing all of these empty shelves at the supermarkets was a flashback to Venezuela.
Store shelves nationwide are dwindling or totally empty. This morning, lines outside a grocery store in Central Florida with anxious shoppers.
The similarities with Venezuela don't stop there. To see people being asked to report on their neighbors.
Mayor de Blasio is asking New Yorkers who see anyone violating the social distancing order to report them.
The general lack of trust.
Some people are ratting their neighbors out, calling the police.
And the U.S. is now facing the kind of economic uncertainty that was part of everyday life in Venezuela.
A stunning report just out, it shows a record-shattering 6.6 million Americans filed for unemployment benefits last week. That is double last week's record report.
From sports to concerts to the theater, billions of dollars are being lost because of the cancellations as the coronavirus spreads.
They told us the hardships would be temporary, but things just got worse.
In this crisis, Americans are getting a taste of what it's like living in a socialist country. Scarcity, mistrust, massive unemployment, and uncertainty.
So please, do not take your freedoms for granted.
Let one of the lessons you learned from this pandemic be that the last thing you want to do is be like Venezuela.
Believe me, this is where I came from.